We can pick things up!
He farts.
You can hear it. Okay, go this way. Oh! That scared me! I just burped. I'm nasty. Are we gonna raise the teacher? Oh! We almost made it! Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to be playing The Great School Breakout. And before we get into this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and hit that bell for more videos like these. Now let's get into it. Here we go. So this looks like there's an angry teacher right here. Should I do easy or hard? I think we should go hard mode. I don't know why I did like a scary thing. We don't question that. So here we go. Oh yeah, guys, this game is an impersonal. We can pick up things up. We can pick things up. Yes, this is an in-person obby, which means I can only play this in person and I can pick things up. Okay, so it looks like there's a sleeping teacher guy. I just found out if I jump on him, he farts. You can hear it. Detention rolls. I will not annoy Mr. Pickle. Oh yeah, he looks like a Mr. Pickle. 2, I will not try to escape from detention. Yeah, we're breaking both of those. 3, I will not set off a stink bomb in the classroom. Yeah, I think I already broke one of the rules, but it's fine. Okay, what does this button do? Regen? Oh, is that where we're supposed to go? No, I know what we're supposed to do. Chair on top of a chair. So close. Get up! Up! Someone knocked this out. Gonna play Jenga with the chairs. Maybe let's try a desk. Okay, look, I'm gonna move people. I'm trying to help us escape. Is there just something like, I can't. Maybe it's because of the vent door? Maybe I need something. Oh, I see something. Okay, I saw a screwdriver. Okay, we're gonna place this here. I saw something up here. Yes. Okay, people, we figured it out. Okay, there we go. Okay, we figured it out. Oh, this does not look good. This is not good. Oh, I guess we're not supposed to touch that. Okay, let's try that again. Where are we supposed to go? What? How did they do that? Are we supposed to press something or what? My dude just magically walked. Maybe it's because he's on easy mode. How do I beat it hard mode? Okay. No, don't touch the fog. Is there something? There has to be something. Okay, look around. Is there anything down there? Maybe we're supposed to jump down somewhere? Oh, I see. We were supposed to turn that off. Millie figured it out. I got it. I'm amazing. Okay, now that we've turned the fog off, now we can jump and we can walk. I almost dropped. Oh! There. Okay, there we go. Yes, we did it. Okay, what did this button do? Oh. We are flying. Okay, this way. Okay, now where do we go? I guess up here, because there's a ladder. What happens if we press this? Yes! Oh. Did I glitch the game? Okay, let's try to die. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. Definitely didn't drop all the way down to where I went before. Definitely not at all. I know what to do now, and I was trying to do it from the start, yes. Yeah, if I could get up there! Yes! No! That guy moved it! I mean, it still works. Yes! That guy, he like moved it. Ow, I just got zapped by a laser. Yes, I did it. Here we go, we're going on to the next part. Okay, so here we go, we're in this room. We have that little vent. Like with the screwdrivers, we're probably gonna have to get that off. Probably maybe up here. Probably up here on this shelf. No. Oh, over there. Over there. Okay, 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 okay. So we can move this ladder right there. And then we're gonna do this. Can I go backwards? Yeah, I can, I think I can. Yes, I can go up backwards. I did it! If only I could hit it from here, okay. So, put this right there. Oh, oops, nope, redo that. Okay, how are we supposed to get over there? Yeah, this thing right here, right here. Yes, I did it. Okay, I guess we go down here. Okay, we're going through. Here. Let's see. Hey, look, that's the class right there. Guess we don't go that way. Okay, go this way. Oh! That scared me! Ah. Mr. Angry Teacher, can you stop chasing me? Oh, I'm faster than him. I need a cat! Hello, sir. Please stop chasing me. I'm a poor child.
Did you see it?
Hit that thing. I think I hit that thing. Yeah. Sir, stop chasing me. Stop chasing me. I'm just a poor little child. Why are you so rude? Okay, I think this is gonna be the last one, and then we can open that key. Okay, we're good. Now I just need to get the key. Oh, this is gonna be tight. Don't die, don't die. I'm trying so hard. Ha, 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 take that, Mr. Pickle. That did not work. So, we're just gonna press the recall button. Oops. Oh, let's try that again. Also, guys, just don't mind our super strength. We have super strength and, yeah. Oh, that works. Let's climb up here. Okay. Ooh, is that a zip line? How do we? Ooh, where do we go? Isn't this thing supposed to go up or something? Oh, No, oh. I see you right there. Dang it, we're gonna need to recall both of them. Okay, first one down. Grab the second one. Dang it. Ah, gosh. Maybe I can just... Oh, there we go. Okay, now I'm guessing we go up here and this thing should be moving. Yep. Ooh, I see a grappling hook. I think. Yeah, this grappling hook. That's cool. Hit. Boing. I did it. Okay, look. Gonna carefully walk. And try not to die and fall. A little bit more walking. Also, this gym is really big. Here we go. Okay, then we climb up these ladders, I'm guessing. Yep. Okay, we go through these. Wee! Ah, dang it, we have to perfectly time it. Try this one more time. Recall. Yes, perfectly. Ooh, we jump. Wee! Bouncy. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, so we have to score gold. Hit the square. I know, I'm so cool. Yes, I'm the best. Are you so fat that you have to use one of those things, Mr. Pickle? You eat too many pickles? Hmm? You eat too many pickles? Robux. Oh, vent. Yeah, haha. You'll never catch me. Okay, let's see. Oh no. Oh, this could be hard. Yes! Got it. Okay. Now we're gonna go up here. And we're gonna go down here. Ooh. 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 Ooh, so fancy. Why does the school have this? Don't know, but and don't care. Oh. Now where do I go? Oh, guessing over here. Okay, more vents. Oh, I thought this was a vent maze at first and I was like, oh no. Okay, hopefully there's no mazes in here because I am terrible at mazes. This is not safe for a student to be crawling in a maze, but who cares? Oh, we're in the lunchroom. Mr. Grumpy Pants over there are going to try and chase us. Ooh. Oh, super speed. I'm super fast. Super duper speed. Oh, win. Oops. Let's try that again. Oh, I still have my life. Wee. Wee. Wee! Come on. So close. Come on. Wee! Ugh, I just burped. I'm nasty. Are we gonna raise the teacher? Let's go. We are fast. We got this. Okay, gotta keep rolling. Gotta catch up to him. No! Ha! Take that! Yeah! You can't beat me. Nyahaha! You lost, I win. Now where do I go? Trash? Where do I go? Oh, probably up here. Okay, let's see. Got this. We got this. We got this. We don't got this. Okay, let's try this again. Up the pipe. Boom, 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 boom! How are you supposed to make that jump? Oh, we did it. I knew we could do it. Let's go. What is that? Is that Mr. Pickle? Oh no, what happened? No. He's throwing books at me. Ow. I died. Okay, let's try again. Yeah. Take that. Paper balls. Spit paper balls. Yeah. You shall not win. Wow, he hasn't even done one damage to me. Oh no, he's getting close. Oh! We almost beat him! Yes! We did it! We beat Mr. Pickle! And Learnatron 3000. Oh hey, look, there's a bus. And I still get this thing. Bye, stupid school! Oh, I'm driving the bus, guys, even though there's nobody here. Yeah, let's go! We're going! Even though I don't have a driver's license. But let's go anyways, because we're cool. We're almost there. I can see it! Come on, closer! Roll those wheels! Here we are! What guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of the great school breakout, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!